Antisocial personality disorder can be considered sociopathic because it is a disorder that includes dangerous or criminal behaviors that run counter to society's norms and laws, plus a lack of conscience. In other words, if you're in a relationship with someone who has antisocial traits, you need to be extremely careful.